I'm very grateful to Infomed for having brought in this idea of complaints handling, because before that time, complaints would be channeled to the wrong place.
Before, we didn't have a formal system of receiving complaints. The complaints would be handled casually here and there, you know, from various offices. And there was no track system of how effective those grievances have been handled.
Actually, we were handling complaints, but we had not streamlined the procedure and the process of handling complaints to the level under which we are handling the complaints.
But now they come here, they bring all the complaints, then we are able to sort them to know which one goes where and which ones we can resolve ourselves.
In the past, the complaint could go to a head of department, and some of those complaints could be handled there. At times, those complaints could be mishandled. By the time they come to the town clerk, the problem has worsened, or the person who has a grievance has suffered more than now.
Today we have a grievance receiving system and handling. There is a committee in place to handle people's complaints. Because as we do municipal services, naturally there are, you know, complaints that arise. You may not know lights which have gone off. You may not know, you know, how your services affect the other cross sections of society. But through this system, people know where they come in case they are aggrieved on how we are delivering, you know, services.
98% of the clients receiving our offices have complaints. But this project specifically has guided on how that should be handled, that some of the serious grievances should be handled by the committee. And the project has been able to fund the meetings of these committees.
We have a number of departments and staff who have been built in many other areas. For example, the complaint handling department, the land acquisition department, and the anti-corruption.
We introduced a register. Once we receive your complaint, we register it in the complaints register.
If I'm to pick, I'm to put all the complaints so far, ever since we started this system, we have registered the 273. But out of the 273, not all the 273 are complaints about the project. No. Like I said, we receive several. We receive any complaint from any person, from any direction.
Mark, it's not only that you handle grievances emanating from the project area. Generally, the project gave it a framework that somebody can bring any grievance, not necessarily connected to the project area. So we have been able to handle some of those areas, those grievances, especially emanating from land. You know, land is a hot spot. So those are the areas we have been handling.
Good governance is about transparency, accountability, and participation. And this we have been doing through the budgetary process, through the planning process. You know? But now we have an entire framework with a work plan and with a committee which tracks.
We don't work alone. We work hand in hand. We complement each other. Those ones that we do not handle, then we refer them to other government institutions and